The military bid has no limits. And throughout all our planet, the investments in mass destruction arms increase, and with this, the trend to the self-destruction. When we speak of military might on a global scale, there is no doubt that we will have to name the United States or Russia. In fact, the historical rivals have led this arms fight for more than half a century, with the beginning of the Cold War. Even that rivalry is so intense that both powers constantly compete to see who has the technological lead in the military field, and above all, focusing on the type of equipment of their armies. If we had to name which is the military power with the largest number of nuclear warheads in the world, we would clearly mention the following: Russia in the first place, with around 7,400 nuclear warheads, and second, on its heels, would be the United States of America, with about 7,000 nuclear warheads. Most striking of all this is the great arms advantage that these two superpowers have. For example, according to official figures released at the end of last year, France ranks third with just 300 nuclear warheads. And yes, we say only because that number is almost insignificant compared to those of the United States or Russia. Even the emerging Asian power, China, is in fourth place with 250 nuclear weapons. In short, 90% of all nuclear weapons known so far are under the orders of the world's greatest powers. Yes, as you will imagine, the United States and Russia. But if we have to talk about the most powerful nuclear weapon in the world, who would definitely take first place? Before answering this question, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to activate notifications. Historically speaking, the most powerful weapon in the world was the well-known Tsar, of Russian origin. This was the most powered nuclear bomb the world has ever known. At over 50 megatons, it has surpassed any other weapon subsequently manufactured. However, about this legendary weapon, we will talk about it in another video later. But today, what is really the most powerful nuclear weapon in the world? Well, in current terms, the weapon with that nomenclature belongs to the Russian Republic and is called Sarmat, or also known as Satan II. This incredible weapon had its beginnings in 2011, and it is estimated that for the current year, it will already be in active service. The heavy intercontinental ballistic missile, Sarmat, with liquid fuel, has an approximate speed of up to 7,000 kilometers per hour. In addition, it has a weight of 105 tons and an effective range of an astonishing 17,000 kilometers, surpassing in this way even to the entire Earth diameter, making it practically unlimited. Sarmat is designed to attack your targets from any direction, including through the North Pole and the South Pole. They can effectively avoid missile defense countermeasures from any nation in the world. Each one of the warheads that the missile would carry could have between 5 and 6 megatons of power. This means that if we add the power delivered by all the warheads that this ballistic missile carries in its arsenal, it would give us an incredible and insurmountable 60 megatons of destructive power. Something really surprising, if we consider that it is a single missile. This margin of destruction power would, for the first time, exceed that of the legendary Tsar bomb. In other words, Russia would once again break its own record of power of mass destruction, turning the Sarmat ballistic missile into the most powerful nuclear weapon on the entire planet. One of the most surprising points is that the new missile can be equipped with up to 10 maneuverable atomic charges, capable of changing its trajectory at hypersonic speeds. This is possible thanks to the efficiency they achieved with their modern autonomous navigation and guidance systems. Also, last but not least, one of his main innovations, according to Russian President Vladimir Putin, would be his ability to carry a large number of guided warheads, which means he could launch individual warheads on different targets. This powerful weapon will be equipped with a wide range of high-performance nuclear warheads, including hypersonic ones and the most modern anti-missile defense penetration systems, the Russian president confessed. According to experts, these characteristics would make it a practically invincible weapon, since it will be able to hit its targets in any territory of the world from an unforeseen angle, and they will also be able to disable any of its anti-missile systems. Finally, regarding the development process in which the Sarmat missile is located, the President of the Russian Republic explained the following. The intercontinental ballistic missile, Sarmat, has successfully completed the final stage of tests. The hypersonic missiles Kinzhal and Perezhvet combat systems are also now available for use. In this way, it is evident that Russia seeks to win this fight, and for this it allocates millions and millions of dollars annually. However, it should be noted that today, many experts in the military world confirm that the United States surpasses Russia in the military field. Something that probably does not apply to this type of intercontinental nuclear weapons, in which Russia has a broad advantage. And what do you think? Can the United States overcome the destructive power of Russian missiles? And also, why do you think these nuclear weapons are developed? Leave us your comments in the tray below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you liked our content. Remember to leave us your like and share the video with your friends. Thanks for joining us until the end, and we'll see you in the next video.